Everyone, my name is Ethan Kotzel and I am with Ethan K Photography. And today I'm going to be showing you how to create your own custom watermarks in Photoshop. So I'm going to go to Photoshop, I'm going to go up to File, and press New. Or you can press Command New. I'm on a Mac. So this is Photoshop CS5 and I'm going to entitle this watermark. And I'm going to leave it at 600 by 600 pixels. As the width and height, and you want to make sure your background content is transparent. That's important here. So once you have that, you press OK, and you can create it, go make it full screen. Once you have this, you just go to the type tool up here, and you press where you want to type. I go Ethan K, I'm gonna move it over just a bit, right to the center. And there you go, you have your little watermark. Really super simple, easy, easy, easy. And then on the right here, you have opacity, and you can change how transparent it goes. All the way from nothing to so almost transparent to mostly black. I'm gonna leave it like right about here. So now you have your watermark. Either you can save it to your desktop and put it into the photo site that you have. For SmugMug, you can go to the site and you can choose your own watermark and it'll automatically put it on the photo for you. But if you want to do this on your own and you just want to grab a photo, you can play with the sizes and stuff. I'm just going to show you as an example. But I'm going to press place and I'm just going to place this photo that I took right here and I'm going to place it on top of here. And now it's not the right size, of course, but I'm just showing you. So we'll press enter to place it, and then you're gonna drag the slider down below the text, and now the text is going to be on top. Now you can move around the text as much as you want, as long as you're on the text layer. You can move it around to wherever you want. I'm gonna leave it like right here. And now it looks good. Now people aren't going to steal my photo. So hopefully you'll learn from this tutorial. If you did, please like it and comment on it. If you didn't, please don't do anything.